The Louisiana Concert Band Festival is music for all. Affiliate Regional Concert Band Festival. Music for All congratulates all of the bands performing today and thanks Mrs. Scott Walker, Lafayette High School Director of Bands and host of today's festival. Learn more about Music for All at musicforall.org. We'd like to take a moment to thank a few people, the University of Louisiana and Lafayette. Symphonic Winds. They're supported by their principal, Dr. Donald Thornton Jr. And their program will be the Gala 7th by John Philip Sousa, edited by John Bourgeois. And for their finale, they'll play In Pines of Rome, written by Speedy, arranged by Duke. The King March, John Philip Sousa, was well known not only for his great bands and marches, but also for his great patriotism. At the height of his fame, Sousa's band, he accepted a commission when World War I began to instruct at the Navy School of Music for $1 per month. He was 68 years old. Following the war, Sousa reestablished his famous band and began touring. It was during this time that Sousa wrote the Gala 7, and remains one of his finest. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome to the stage under the direction of Mr. Scotty Walker, Lafayette High School Symphonic Winds.